Nalazimo se u Jafi.
Najstarija luka, gde je Sveti Sava naš, kad je došao u Svetu zemlju, isplovio brodom ovde i ovde je prvo imao kontakt sa Svetom zemljom. A 1909. godine je ovo iza nas, počeli da otkupljuju Jevreji bogati i da prave svoje kuće i sad se to do dana današnjeg napravi ovaj veliki grad. Znači, grad je mlad.
Znači, Tel Aviv u stvari je vrlo mlad grad.
Mlad. 1909. godine krenuo se grad.
Evo, to je nešto što možda niste znali, vi svi koji gledate danas, a ovo da znate je Aleksandra i agencija...
Udruženje,
porodično udruženje
Zlatni Jerusalim.
Zlatni Jerusalim. I sa njima smo mi ovde došli u Svetu zemlju i uživamo zaista ove sveto mesto, najsvetije na zemlji.
Sveste, naravno.
Hvala najlepše.
Hvala, prijatno.
Prijatno. Ovo je crkva Svetog Nikole. Ima sa čudotvornom ikonom gde se dešavalo mnogo čuda. Crkva je prelepa i nalazi se u Jerusalimu. Ide za pećinu, gde je on živ u maloj pećini. Svetog Nikolaja, Svetog Nikolaja, koga slavi skoro cijela Srbija. Ovo je čudotvorna ikona i ovo je pećina u kojoj je on živao, koliko mu je malo mesta trebalo. Sveti Nikolaja voli Boga za nas grešno.
In the year 326, Queen Elizabeth came to visit the Lord.
326.
Queen Elizabeth came to visit the Lord. And she started to build the Nativity Church. And while she was building the Nativity Church, she came here and she fixed the gate on St. And then she came and she fixed the gate for St. Nicholas.
Došla je da popravi veći. Može upaljati ga kada se
zato se učili, da ti budem pričala, da je prita lauta kejna, smo monastir.
U Pečeni su izgradili mali monastir.
Gdje si mogu sve pušteni na taj da se kralici učili?
Znači to je kontinu sa
Justin. I need a good translator because we are trying to do it. So please. I need you to translate. Yeah. It's important for us. Because we are the community.
We didn't make a lot of mistakes, but
no, I need a good day. Okay? Okay. Okay. So in the 5th century, the people in Bejala descend around the king's small monastery. And this monastery continued until the 16th century. And then it was destroyed. So the people in Bejala depend on the remains of the monastery churches. They built the first one in the 16th century. Then it was destroyed. So they built another one and they fixed the whole church. So now we have two churches. This one, which is from 1925, and the old church, which is from the 16th century, is now.
The church is the church.
Okay. St. Nicholas is very famous around all of the world, but here he has a
special place.
If you can speak about it, every day we have to tell you. I don't know if it opens, if my bill from opens, because there is no internet here, but I will try. Maybe I will show you. Some of the miracles which are
missing. Ovdje se dešavaju čuda svakog dana.
To hoće da ne više.
It was 1 year before the Arab Israeli invasion. And here we were there, there was a
Jordanian.
And there was clashes all the time between the Jordanians and the Israelis. All the time shooting at each other. One of the days the Israelis started to shoot at the Jordanians. Very big bombs. But the bombs, they missed the target. They didn't go to the Jordanians. They came here to be charged. And suddenly, in the middle of the day, St. Nicholas appeared above the church. He was very big, he was huge. And he opened his hands And he started to catch the bombs and put them on the roof. And this was in the middle of the day. That's why all the people were jealous of him. Including my grandmother, and she told me this story. One of the bombs he didn't catch in Paris. And it hit over there, see? Over there we have a Latin monastery. It hit the corner of the Latin monastery. Inside this monastery there was a monk. His name is Yaakov. He heard the voice. He was terrified. He went outside. And then he said, so Saint Nicholas is standing in front of him catching the bombs. So he sent the telex for the bomb. There wasn't any telephones or WhatsApp. He sent the telex for the Pope, and he told him, listen, I saw St. Nicholas and this happens. Please send me an iPhone for St. Nicholas. So he sent him in Latin. The Pope sent him in Latin. When Yaakov saw this, the icon, he said, this is not the person I saw. I saw this one. The second of the icon is this. This person, after a few years, he became the patriarch of the Latins here in the Holy Land. And when he became a patriarch, he went to Rome. And this book with the Pope. And then he went to Bari in Italy, when it's the body of St. Nicholas. And he brought a piece from the finger of St. Nicholas. And we make a very big celebration for it, and we put it here. And this is a holy relic which he brought with him in 1995. He brought this piece. 1995. Another story. I will tell you the story, and then I will go there and try to open the internet. 1.5 years ago,
1.5 years,
I had the remaining group. And they were taking selfies inside the church. And I was a little bit upset. But I didn't say anything. I was thinking, only thinking in my head, maybe we should not let them take pictures. But I didn't say anything. I was only thinking. Of course, this was my point of view. It wasn't St. Nicholas' point of view. Because St. Nicholas, he just appeared inside all of the pictures. When one of the pilgrims wanted to take a picture for the icon, he was standing there, and she was taking a picture for the icon. He just appeared here. He was standing there. Like this.
Tu si pojavio se ti Nikola. Pre godinu i po dana.
I will go, I will go to visit a little bit. I will go to fix the internet and I will come. Just
yes, I'm sorry.
Vidite sami kako je diva čovjek iz koja je uvijek energiju do prema.
Kam, 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 kam! Aj, gdje je foto?
Evo.
Kad su ti slikao što se...
A, od
prošlog puta septembra.
Ima 3000 slika i ovdje.
Pokaziva nam je, pokaziva.
Ovo je prst Svetog Nikole koji je donet iz Berlina. Ovo je deo moštiju i to je prst Svetog Nikole donet iz Barija, iz Italije, gde se 1995. godine, gde se i nalazi njegove mošti u Italiji.
I ovdje se u ovoj crkvi dešavaju razna čuda.
There is no internet here, it's a little bit, it didn't all be good, but if you have internet...
Can I see, please? Can I see, please? No, 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 let's go again, I'll send it to you in Jerusalem. But I'll send it to
you in Jerusalem, this
is
I sent it to you. It has a new reviver, you will find it.
Bad battery, battery...
No.
Finish.
I want... Few years ago,
pre par godina,
there was a group here.
Grupa je bila.
And inside the group there was an old person.
U toj grupi bila jedna stara osoba.
He was alone.
Bila je sama.
No one cared about him.
Niko se nije starao o njoj.
And no one noticed that he existed.
Niko nije primetio da ona uopšte tu postoji.
And all the time he was the last person in the group and no one cared about him.
Bila je zadnja osoba u toj grupi i niko se nije starao i brinuo o njoj.
They came here to visit the church.
Došla je da poseti ovde crkvu.
They get down.
Sišla je dole u pećinu.
And they visit and they came up.
I došla ovde.
And because he was very old.
Bila je veoma stara osoba.
When he reached down, they were finished.
Ako
ne ide
dole,
misle da
će
da skoča
dole.
He get inside the cave.
Dok su oni bili dole,
dok je ono čopio,
ono su razvršili ovdje. He get inside the cave. Ušle
u pećinu.
And I don't know why. Maybe because he was tired, he was exhausted, I don't know why.
Možda zato što
but
bilo...
he just slept inside the cave.
Da, uspavala se u peći, ne znaš da li što bila stara ili umorna, uspavala
se. He just slept.
I uspavala se.
Yeah, and the group forget about
it. Grupa je zaboravila da je.
And they went to the hotel.
I otišli su u svoj hotel, da.
And the father who was here, he didn't know that there is someone down.
Otac koji je bio ovdje nije znao da se to dešava.
So he just closed the door and he went home.
Zaključao je vrata u crkve.
And they left him inside the cave, sleeping.
I ona je ostala da spava.
In the night,
i u toku noći ona se probudila.
Then he noticed he's inside the cave.
Sad nije znala gdje se nalazi, šta je ovo.
And everything is closed, it's very dark.
Sve je bilo zatvoreno, bilo je mračno. Počelo...
And he was afraid.
I uplašila se ta osoba.
Then he started to speak with Saint Nicholas.
I počeo da govori sa Svetim Nikolom.
He told them, okay, listen.
Da, rekao mu se, slušaj.
I love you very much.
Mnogo te volim.
That's why I came to visit you.
Zato sam došao da te vidim, da te
posetim. But I'm tired.
Ali ja sam dosta umoran.
Umoran. I'm tired.
Žedan sam.
Žedan. I'm cold.
Hladno mi je.
And I want to go home. I want to go to the hotel.
I želim da idem u kući, želim da idem u svoj hotel.
And then
Sent Nikola sa Pirtuje.
Sent Nikola ga je...
A Pirt.
A pojavio se, da, pojavio se.
And he told him, thank you because you came to visit me.
Hvala što si došao da me posjetiš, vidiš.
And he opened the door for him.
I otvorio mu je vrata.
And they told him, okay, you can go home. You can go to the hotel.
I sada možda iš kući, hotel.
But please.
Ali molim te.
Don't forget.
Ne zaboravi.
To tell Abuna to come and close the church.
Da kažeš tome sveštenku da dođe i da zaključa crkvu.
So he went. He went to the hotel.
Otišao
and he took the number of the priest from the hotel and he called the priest.
Da, iz hotela je zvao sveštenku.
Yeah, Abuna. Yes. He said, please close the door of St. Nicholas Church.
Kaže, molim te, zatvori vrata, da.
He said, I close.
On kaže, ja sam izatvorio.
No, no, you don't understand. I was inside and St. Nicholas opened the door for me. He said, what?
I onda je ono objasnio što se desilo, da je Sveti Nikola otvorio vrata.
And St. Nicholas tell you, don't forget to come and close the church.
Sveti Nikola je rekao da ne zaboravi da zaključi.
And he came, the priest, and he found the door open. And then he closed it.
Našao vrata otvorena.
So if we're gonna speak about miracles, believe me, we'll never finish. Believe me.
Da.
Personally, I saw a lot of miracles of St. Nicholas here. A lot of miracles. Most of the icons here are miracle icons, by the way. Most of them is miracle icons. This one is a miracle at 5 years old. This is they brought it from Romania. It's a miracle icon. Over there, this is what you call it, a miratočet. This is the miracle. Over there, you will find also a miracle icon from the 16th century. Most of the icons here is miracles. I don't think we have enough time to speak about it, so thank you very much.
Thank you.
Svako je došao do svetljika na ikoniku i sad ta žena je došla i stavila tako ikoniku, spustila to i izašla. I od toga su koje šta kupili da gleda ikoniku. I onda, da vidim šta si kupila, pa kaže, pa kupila sam ikoniku. Kaže, ja sam kupila svetog ikoniku. I ona nije htjela, pa kaže, zato što nima svetog ikoniku. I ona je izvadila i vidi ovako Sveti Đorđe, a od iza Sveti Nikola, kao da je ono neko crkva. I vrati se ono, vidi se šta da radi. I to je svešnik je kao, šta da vidiš, što mi žite vaš bolest.
Ja, baš sam
se sviđa. I to je
ovo je mirotočiva ikona. Mirotočiva ikona Svetog Nikole. Čudotvorca.